Fuzzy by Tom Angelberger and Paul Dellinger. Max is excited because her middle school is getting a robot named Fuzzy who will attend their school. She's chosen to teach him how to be a middle school student and in the process starts getting in trouble by the vice principal, who's also a robot. Max and Fuzzy find out that the vice principal is sabotaging Max's scores so that she'll have to go to a different school. An adventure ensues. Check it out.